Hayes will now compete at the USA Outdoor National Championships in Des Moines, Iowa, in June. So congratulations to Quanera.
Boy,
big deal.
That is.